That's going to count.
Lucky by Bogner. Just drove Tatum down, goes up to dunk it.
Bogner. Your brothers team up for three. I missed you, Scott.
Good to be back.
That's right. Nobody was saying you're exactly right to me for a couple weeks now. Bogner for two. Anthony the other way. Bogner, wow. Reading in the newspapers and watching Boston TV while they're here every day. Hear all the great things the Celtics are doing. Foul before. Ooh, counting.
Oh, they're going to count that as continuation. A lot of people just watch. Take a look. There's a crossover, and you low gather, you just put your arms out in front of you, and that's going to be continuation.
Gets the pass. Misses the three. Nice offensive board by Wagner. He takes it with eight in the shot clock and drills it.
Man.
Just first foul on Banchero. Score that bucket.
Just drops his shoulders, protects the ball. Two big steps. I mean, Marcus Smart can't do anything against that.
Yep. Driving along the baseline. Good look.
Oh, that's two. That's a nice play.
Brogdon up ahead. Brown. Harris saw that coming. Banchero.
Whoa.
A little bit something for the crowd, too. Wagner. Keeps the dribble alive, throws a bounce pass to his brother for two.
They need to feel them more on defense, that they're losing this game right now off of rebounds and turnovers, and they're getting beat on the margins of this matchup. They're fine with the pace of this game. They're getting good looks from three, but it's just not falling.
Wagner. Screen from his brother. Goes to basket hard, throws up a hook and backs it home.
Man, he is crafty when it comes to picking up.
Yep. Smart. Close defending there. Celtics turn it over. Banchero, everything he was supposed to be. He didn't play that much, it seems, in this game. And again, it's Mo.
Celtics don't necessarily have to foul here, but they could try to speed him up.
Oh, Bogner.
Yeah.
Delivers a dagger. Just, they break the press, a little baseball pass, and he just elevates and throws it down.